went over it with a gray color. First I did it with a purple, then highlighted it with the blues. As you can see in this corner here, right where the dough is drinking the water. So I'm going to take this and highlight some of the blue. And you got some of the reflection. A bit in the water. Could do is bring up some of these grassy areas. Got the rippling of the water. Well, I think we're going to call this a completed painting. I'd like to hear from you, your likes, comments that you might have. And I think my next painting's going to be maybe some beach chairs on a dock, some palm trees, water. So I'm going to start on that one probably tomorrow or the next day. Well, I appreciate you watching. I hope to hear from you. Bye.